joining us again as we sing your favorite hymns, songs, and inspirational music. We are Music Unites, and we hope you are blessed as much as we are by this, by our singing. And if you have any requests, make sure that you call the church or email Michael Brannan and let him know so that we can sing some of your favorites too. The first one we're doing is Just As I Am. Charlotte Elliott was a humorous poet until age 32, which was 1835, when, due to a serious illness, she was left disabled for the rest of her life. Her rage and inner conflict was replaced by peace and faith when she began writing hymns. She wrote 150 hymns. Most of us are familiar with this one from the Billy Graham Crusades, Just As I Am.
This hymn, composed in 1851, is found in many hymnals. All 12 verses line up with Scripture. The main theme, Crown Him with Many Crowns, explores the many crowns that Christ possesses. Some examples are the lyrics, The Virgin Son, representing Jesus' incarnation, that he is God who became flesh. The lyrics, Lord of Love, that he is both love itself and showed his love through action, chiefly by dying for undeserving sinners. The lyrics, The Prince of Peace, was a title predicted by the prophet Isaiah. The lyrics, The Lord of Years, representing his rulership over creation and space and time. And finally, that Christ is the Lord of Lords, that he is God over all authority and nations on earth. The full 12 verses of the song has 2 6-verse versions, sharing the same melody and theme, but different wording and theological points of interest. The first 6 stanzas are those written by Matthew Bridges, the second 6 by Godfrey, thing. Crown him with many crowns.
I
person who submitted that. I've never sung that, and I love the lyrics. So thanks so much for asking us to sing that.
A mighty fortress is our God. Best known hymn by Martin Luther. It was composed 1527 through 1529, somewhere in between. And it's also called the Battle Hymn of the Reformation. A mighty fortress is our God. Thank you, and we are loving this.